ends of the bar, it was 5:15. She shot him a glance with that call half smile. It was only 30 feet, but it may as well been a mile. She let him simmer. He caught that look, started trembling on his stool. He resisted the urge, tried to play it so cool. The tension was so thick, you could cut it with a knife. The attraction so strong, that tomato was ripe. He let it simmer. Simmer like bubbling. Patrons were simmering in the hot stifling heat. She and he kept simmering, the effect was so sweet. Then she headed for the door, never to be seen again. He tried to cool himself down with tonic and gin, but he kept simmering.